How to change Gmail in Clash Royale. If you want to change your Gmail account in Clash Royale, here is a quick and easy way to do it. Open your Clash Royale application. You have to tap onto the three horizontal lines from the top right corner. Select Supercell ID from the pop-up. In this screen, you have to tap onto the gear icon from the top left corner. Then you have to tap onto the logout. If you are using Google Play, you may need to switch account in your Google setting first. Now you have to tap in Login with Supercell ID. Then choose the Gmail account you want to use. On the iPhone, you can use Apple ID instead. Once logged in, Clash Royale will be reloaded with your new Gmail linked account. If it doesn't work, try restarting the application. And that's it. Now you know how to change your Gmail account in Clash Royale. Thanks for watching. If you found this helpful, give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing for more tutorials. Drop a comment if you have questions or suggestions for future videos. And don't forget to check out our playlist. See you in the next one.